Do you think this is a safety flaw in the Ultraviolette F77? Let me show you the handlebar lock. So you can see the handlebar lock is just there, easily accessible. Do you think that will be a problem for theft cases?